Thank you for choosing Southern Patio Enclosures. In this video, we're going to teach you how to operate our clear curtain system. Across the bottom of the curtain, you'll notice that there is a quick release trigger snap that's attached to a D-ring mounted to the deck. You'll want to unhook those first before unzipping the curtains. Once you have those detached, now you're ready to unzip the curtains. Unzip the curtains going up. You'll want to stop the zipper about 3 inches from the top. Now you're ready to roll up the curtains. Starting at the bottom, you'll want to tuck the bottom flap over. This allows you to get a nice tight roll, keeping it level throughout the process. Keeping it level allows it to be attractive while in the stored position. Once the curtains are all the way up, just wrap your rope around the cleat and then tie your rope off to keep it off the ground. Loop the rope over the cleat. And now you're done. Thank you for choosing Southern Patio Enclosures. We look forward to earning your business.